All right, guys, I'm all finished up with supper, and two thumbs up on that. Super, super simple, just black paneer, some rice, a little bit of snacks here and there. We did bring a big bag of beef jerky as well, so I put a couple pieces of that in there. Definitely made it come together. So Boomer had his food and water. Of course, his water is the stream. So I don't know why people keep asking me that. I should have a food dish for Boomer and a water bowl. Everywhere as we go, there's water. So he has plenty of water and food, as always. And as well as do I. So right now, what I'm doing is I'm just plugging in a whole bunch of devices, lights, headlamps, camera batteries, drone batteries, all kinds of stuff into the Jackery. I've kind of turned this whole area into like my charging station right now, just before dark. That way I've got my headlamp and all my stuff ready to go, bring it up into the tent with me and enjoy it up there. I'm also going to be bringing my smaller battery unit. I brought a small Bluetti battery. So I'm going to be bringing that up top and plugging in my cell phone, because I do have movies saved that off of Netflix that I'm going to enjoy tonight. So I'm going to let that do its thing. And while that is charging, I'm going to start the campfire. All right, guys, it is total darkness outside right now, and just enjoying this beautiful campfire. The warmth is just wafting right towards me. This is a smokeless fire pit, so it does reburn the wood gas. There is like very minimal smoke coming out of this, and I just threw in a bunch of wood, so right now is when it should be smoking, and it is, but nowhere near what it would be if it was just a regular fire pit. So this is working really, really well. And I positioned it on this little spit of land on purpose because I don't want embers going all over the place. It's super safe right there, and I can see it out of the tent window. So when I do climb up there in a few minutes, probably within 5 minutes, I can still hear and see the fire from the window and the rushing white water out here, which is pretty awesome. It's just a great view. So I am going to be going up very shortly. Boomer is pretty much done. He's trying to get up the ladder in the tent, so he wants to go to bed. I've got movies to watch, so I'm going to enjoy the fire just for a few more moments and then head up top. Alright guys, we are up inside of the tent right now. I've got loads of light up here, all the creature comforts. I've got my camera gear, my battery, my phone for my movie, camera bag, clothing bag, couple snacks here and there, flashlights, all that good jazz stuff. And everything looks super comfortable. So we've got a down sleeping bag. I've got it opened up in a blanket right now. And I've got this window, both panels shut, both panels shut, both panels shut over here. I've got this one cracked a little bit. And then we've got just a solid panel open, and we can see the fire from right where we're laying right now, which is really awesome. So once these lights turn off, this will glow with campfire, and just the sounds, the rushing water, the crackling fire, this puts me to sleep really quickly. So I'm gonna watch one or two movies and basically doze off and hopefully be up early for a beautiful coffee right next to the river. So Boomer, come. We are going to say good night, and we'll catch up with you first thing in the morning. Good night, everybody.
All right, everybody. Coffee is basically finished with, and I could sit here literally all day long. This beautiful view, the temperature's perfect. You can see my breath a little bit. It's cold. Last night it got down to 5 degrees Celsius. No diesel heater, no need for anything right now. It's still too warm for that. But man, the crisp air coming in that tent, whew, definitely enjoyable. So it's gonna be hard to leave this one today, but I think what I'm gonna do is just get packed up. I'm not gonna film any of the pack up process. I'd much rather film a little bit of the drive out and share that with you guys. So let's get everything wrapped up and hit the trail.
Alright guys, so made it through the trail, pretty epic. There are elevated sections looking down on a massive white rapid river. There are huge gigantic hills. I mean, these rocks are like sky high. Beautiful drive through here. Some really, really tight sections where you're pushing the branches apart, just like I came through. Really, really great. I'm gonna come back up here probably in a week and see if these colors really pop in, or red and orange. So I made it to this landslide area. So there's a massive hill way up here, and it's a rock slide. And these rocks have basically tumbled all the way down the hill into the road. I was gonna winch them out of the way with a snatch block, but I think I'll just squeeze through like I did yesterday. So I'm gonna wrap the video up here. Let me know what you guys think of this adventure. I had a lot of fun and cannot wait for more fall colors. Till next time, peace out, and I'll see you in the next adventure.